Master. I remember while we're hooking this shit up, I remember I'm from Massachusetts up north, way up north.
Santorpios!
I remember trying to get the cheapest ticket I could possibly afford, you know. Those days I was living off of, like, man, when Burger King came out with that 99 cents for two burgers, are you shitting? That was like striking gold back then. So I got the cheapest ticket to go see Vibe play, man, with David Roth back at the arena. It was insane.
What?
The cable has to actually go into the pedal, just so everybody knows. And, but listen, since it's not hooked up yet, I also went to Worcester, Massachusetts Theater to see this dude who came out of some foreign country, man. I heard he had some witchcraft or some shit. Like, we were listening to shit on the album. We didn't know what it was. We heard about sweeps or some arpeggios or some crazy classical shit, man. Thank God he had that middle initial J, because we couldn't confuse him with all the angry J mom scenes out there and all the other things. But I couldn't wait to go see them. I was so pumped to go see, like, how is he doing this? I mean, what is he doing? What is this witchcraft? And I just wanted to see if my buddy Mike went with me. The car pulled up. He went over, he said he wanted to meet him. I said, I don't know if that's a good idea, man. I'm not sure if that's a good idea. I heard things. And I watched it happen. The car pulls up, Mikey walks over, I kind of read his lips. Mr. Mom saying, could you please, could I get your autograph? This tall dude, sunglasses. He had like geometrically five buttons unbuttoned all the way right down, like perfectly. Pulls his sunglasses down, looks at my buddy Mike, and he says, fuck off. I've loved Big Bay and I worship him since that day. Incredible. Thank you for letting me stall this for a minute. But yeah, man, so here we are. I've never played it. I've never done an instrumental record before in my entire life. I've always been part of a band. I'm going to try to do something for you right now. Bear with me. Because the bottom line of this tour was, when I asked Steve, are we going to get paid? I mean, how are you paying all these dudes? He said, listen, I made a deal with a promoter that we're getting paid by the note. I'm like, and you went for it? He goes, yeah. I go, that is the worst fucking deal this guy could make. This. I don't know how many notes are going to be played tonight. So here's, I'm going to pay some bills. Not tonight.